Ali, welcome to Veena's Beauty Tips. I am Veena and today I am going to show you how to wear a slim cap for a long hair like this. So let's get started. Okay, this came to me after I decided to go and start swimming, and then I was supposed to wear the swim cap. My cap would not just fit my hair, so my coach, what he did was he showed me how to actually do that. So you'll see exactly how I did it and how I go about the swim cap actually. So this is my swim cap and I'm going just going to put it. So I'm going to wear it, but what he said is that we have to take this and it has to be like this. The line has to be here and it has to be like so and wear it. But before that, I'm going to put make a ponytail. I'm going to make a updo actually. I'll make an updo not above here but somewhere here. So a little struggle. Just put the hair like so, bring it back. And then turn this hair inside. Did I go inside? Completely.
No.
Okay, 1 second. No, stay. Otherwise it goes up, shrinks and comes back up there. So now you see this black hair, you have to just take it and tuck it inside with your hands like so. Even bigger caps for long hair. This is it, and I don't think I can cut more. This is it. So yeah, and I'm successful with this. How do I look in this cap? So I will be going in the pool, and I'm going to enjoy. I'm learning to swim right now. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Those who are struggling with long hair and they want to get in the swim cap, this is one way. Just put everything on the back, take the cap, tuck that hair bun inside, and then just go about it, and that's it. Sometimes it happens that it shrinks and goes up. Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I will keep you updated. I'm sorry I couldn't. This is so weird. I'm talking on with the cap on. I'm like just going to take it out. I guess I'm going to take it out. Taking out is very easy. It's very easy. You can take out however you want, it doesn't matter. And your hair will not get wet 90% of the time. So yes guys, so let's see that. I'm just coming back out of it. Oh, this is so weird. Okay. Alright, so have well spent. Well friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it and telling you about my experience with the swim cap. Well, if you want to buy a swim cap like this, you can just check out the link. Okay, so the link is amazon.com/shop/Veena's Beauty Tips. So you can find it there, all size caps, you can just buy them. And yeah, that's it. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe for more because I have a wonderful surprise for you coming up. And I would like to read your comments, so please post in your comments on the comment box telling me how was your experience with swim caps for the first time. Was it struggling? Was it easy for you or anything? I would love to read them and comment on them as well. And if you have long hair, please post, please comment and tell me how and what type of struggle you had while wearing this. Did you struggle or share me your experience? Well friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Thank you so much for watching. You have a wonderful day.